Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing your TikTok username. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the TikTok app and tap on the Me button in the bottom right corner to get to your profile page. Tap on Edit Profile. Then tap on Username. Usernames can only contain letters, numbers, underscores, and periods. Note that changing your username will also change your profile link. You will have some available suggested usernames at the bottom of the page, which you can choose from if you like, or you can type out your desired username in the text box. If the username is available, there will be a green tick to the far right of it. When you are happy with your username, tap Save in the top right corner. You can only change your username once every 30 days, so double check that you have spelt it correctly and that it's the username that you want. Then tap Set Username. Your username will change immediately along with your profile link. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more TikTok tips and tricks.